Human filth. I've been extremely busy, you know. I've been sitting on the shitter, catching up on the latest issue of my magazine, yes, a humongous mess, yes, yes. I've been extremely busy catching up, reading these incredible articles. It's, I only read it for the articles, just like Nugget Magazine. Yeah, my brother Psycho Destructo in there. Look at that shit, yes, yes, yes. Only you can read this if you're on the toilet. That's the only place that it's a proper reading material. I can't even fucking know. I need to have a slave hold this shit for me. Yeah, I got plenty of copies of it. Plenty of copies. It's supposed to be mailed out like a week ago or something, but you know how it goes. When a tsunami of seamen came across the shores of Japan, I knew that Godzilla knew that I had something in the works. Headed for, it was headed for Japan. As I had artwork going over there, Ant was going to send me some artwork to put in with all of these. You must be supposed to look at this as a whole fucking giant upside down backward pile monstrosity. But fucking Godzilla's got it out for me. And he sent a tsunami of semen upon the shores of Tokyo, fucking up my mail. So fucking, I'm out for you, Godzilla. I'm on to you. You fucking kaiju cunt! I am not gonna put up with this! But luckily, the postman over there, he doesn't work for me, so he actually did his job and got the mail, got it over to Ant, and now, soon enough, it'll be returned to me, and I can get these fuckers out to you humans that have subscribed to the Humongous Mess. The November issue is fucking working out to be delicious. In this October issue, you're never gonna believe. Yes, it's not only Psycho Destructo being interviewed in this motherfucker. Yes, yes, yes. We got Tara Kelly. Oh, there's some spank material in here from Corey fucking Klein. I don't want to ruin the surprise. I don't want to ruin it. I was posting this, but not anymore. It is the best for last. I'll save it because I've got an interview in here. With heavy metal fucking Jesus, yes, yes. The only place you can read this trash is right here in this magazine. Speaking of trash, I was actually watching the news the other day, and they came forward, and Bill Cosby putting pooper popper. He didn't poke no poopers. Well, I got some bad news. You're not getting your dick back, Bill. This is fucking not going back. I don't care. I got this fair and square at the correction facilities. Freaking swap meat. Yes, it was, speaking of meat. Anyways, I got this beast fair and square. They originally used it as a weapon to beat down the inmates, to keep them away from Bill, because they had taken away his toy, and he was rather defenseless in there. Although he was still offering people pudding. I don't want to know that. That's the sleepy kind of pudding. The kind of pudding that you wake up and your bum feels good, if you know what I mean. I mean bad. I mean bad. Hashtag me spew. Yes, me spew all over you. Oh, Jesus, I love this. Bill, you're not getting it back. I don't care. This thing is fucking staying with me. You're not getting it back. I bought it fair and square. I have a receipt. And I don't know where it is, but I know I have it somewhere around here. And believe you me, I will find it. And it's gonna, you're not getting it back. You can take me to court. You'll be dead before we even get into the courtroom, Bill. So sorry, Mr. Cosby, but I'm keeping your cock. Anyways, I digress. Back to the news. The humongous mess. Don't worry. The people. The subscribe, it'll be back out to you very soon, but hopefully it'll be there before Halloween, on Halloween, around Halloween, you know, one of them things. It'll be there before the November issue gets there, that's for sure. That one'll be right on time, because everything's late when it comes from me, except for your period, because if your period's late, you can kick down the stairs, baby. I got some bad news. So, anyways, I digress, human filth. Clean up when you're done! And I hope you enjoy the AIDS, because, yes, that's right, you've all got AIDS. Yes, I have contaminated the water sources. And don't worry, it's just like mouthwash. It tastes delicious right up until it kills you.